welcome to an all-new episode of Pause and Play presented by Whiskers. My guest for today, actually I have two guests, Gauhar Khan and Snow Khan. Yes, and Snow Khan. And Gauhar, as we all know, as all of us cat parents know, we don't own our cats. They choose us, yeah. They are our owners, correct?
That's yeah. True.
They run the household, this is their kingdom, we just exist.
Yes, I agree. But I also feel like they know everything.
हाँ, yeah.
They know who's the parent.
Supremely intelligent.
उनको पता है कौन उनकी माँ है, कौन खाना देता है, कौन इतना ज़्यादा important नहीं है. They know it all. Actually, we all underestimate cats. People who don't own cats don't know how clever they are.
Really they don't. Yeah. They don't. Yeah. But I want to start at the beginning, right? So tell me, when did Snow come into your life? Now he's 2.5 years old.
He's
correct?
2.5, yes.
And he's a Persian.
He's a pure Persian.
He's
yes.
a pure Persian. So yes. when did Snow come into your life? And did you just suddenly feel like you wanted a cat, or did you have cats before and you wanted? Oh, baby, poor thing. He's like, yeah. I'm so restless on her. He's really tall, by the way, huh, guys? Like, really.
Yeah. So Snow actually came into my. I've always had cats.
Okay.
Bachpan se. Of course, I had, normal feline cats. जहाँ पर मैंने, I think I was 5 or 6, and मैंने अपने पहली बिल्ली घर पे लेके आई थी.
ऐसे ही उठा लिया था.
नहीं, my mom's friend used to have cats at home, and she had a litter. So my mom, I remember, she took me to the cupboard to see. She said, "See, so many kittens," and she said, "चाहिए?" And I said, "हाँ." And then I chose which cat I wanted, and I picked out a female. And her name was Turvy, and she was with us for 14 years. She had about 38 kids, I think, through her lifetime, and we kept only one of them, and her name was Furry. So सबको वापस हम दे देते थे, because obviously cats need homes. No, Snow, can you wait, please, Janu, please. When Furry passed away, it was just too much for Nigar, because Nigar was the one who was looking after her for many, many years. And then we were like, never have a pet again. It's too difficult, to lose a cat or lose a pet.
It is. It's really
so
tough.
Then we swore that we're never going to have it. And then 2 years ago, I don't know what happened to me. And I said, I think I want a cat. But this time I want a Persian cat. I don't know how. I don't know why. I just had this strong feeling that, yes, of course, I can adopt street cats and I can adopt whenever I feel like. But because all my life, I've had normal
street Indian cats.
And I was like, nahin, mujhe Persian chahiye, kahan se lao, whatever. I did some research, all of that. And I got it from a very responsible person in Pune somewhere. And I was like, mujhe dekhni hai, Obviously, I couldn't go physically to get one. So I was like getting pictures and stuff like that. And I was like, iski conditions aapne theek rakhe hain ki nahi, and iska all of those factors keeping in mind, he sent me a TikTok video of a 1 month old kitten.
A TikTok video?
Yeah, and I have to show you that video if I can find it. It's so adorable. And gaana chal raha hai, tujhe na dekho to chain. And Snow, who we now know as Snow, is looking at a toy which is like obviously being swung in front of him. And he's doing this in rhythm. And I have to show you that video because no one believes in. And I'm like, ye to nautanki meri billi hai. Ye to main hu.
Isko music ke beat samajh mein aate hain.
This one is mine. And the moment he was brought into this house in this basket with all these newspapers and everything, it was this tiny little thing. And you would think that, if he's coming from a 5-hour drive, the kitten must be very disturbed. This little thing, he just looked at me. He had the biggest meow, took him out, and I was like, oh my God, this one's mine. I can't believe it. And then he was so confident. The moment I left him, he was like, I own this house.
Yeah.
He was, and I was just scared of the steps and, he's not going to fall down. And I was like, Show me around, take me around. And he was just this 3 month old at that time, not even 2.5 month old kitten, but his confidence was just killer.
Love
so
it.
That's how I found him. I named him Snow, obviously, because I had just finished watching Game of Thrones last season.
This is freaky. I am not kidding. So I was shooting with Pulkit Samrat. And his dog, his husky, is called Drogo.
Oh my
who
god.
He named after Drogo.
Game of Thrones.
Oh my god, you are the second person I'm meeting now.
Yeah.
So you, this is so freaky. Game of Thrones, matlab, how many pet parents have taken inspiration for our names from? Okay, but you know, the other thing I want to understand is, and I feel like this is important for people who are going to bring Persians home. Because, you know, during the pandemic also, god, we've seen a lot of misinformation
Absolutely.
About dogs, cats, stray dogs and animals. And also, given that you have a Persian breed at home, right? What are the things and what are the challenges that you feel like other pet parents who might be looking to adopt this breed need to know?
First of all, I think Persian cats especially, they become more like a trophy.
Mm, and I think that's the worry also.
It's not a worry. It's actually a very bad fact. It's a true, you know, a statistic where either you are going to start breeding them if you take them in, or you're going to treat them like a showpiece and feel like arey inke baal bade acche hain, body khoobsurat lagti hai, and that's it, they are like a showpiece.
Yeah, photos khichalo bas.
Photos khichalo. But you know, they are so fragile as a breed. I know a Persian cat in Dubai somewhere, and he only jumped from like that height and he got like paralysis and he died. So, as a breed, Persian cats are so fragile. They need to be taken care of. You can't just dump them, make them jump from a, you know, very high surface.
They're not show cats, yeah.
They're not show cats.
It's not like, bachche perform karo, mehman aaye.
Exactly. Arey, wo kahan hai, usse nikalo. And I actually hate it when I have guests at home and they try and grab snow without knowing how to grab snow. So, unke pair ऊपर होंगे, उनका बॉडी लटक रहा होगा. एंड स्नो इज माशाल्लाह, ही इज अ बिग कैट, ही इज नॉट अ नॉर्मल पर्शियन लुकिंग कैट. आई टेक हिम टू द वेट एंड पीपल बिलीव दैट ही इज अ डॉग. ये आपका कुत्ता? आई एम लाइक,
नहीं, चेहरा देख लो जरा,
कुत्ता नहीं, बिल्ली है. सो आई हैव हैड इट मेनी टाइम्स. एवरी टाइम आई एम टेकिंग हिम टू अ वेट, दे लाइक, इज इट अ डॉग? लाइक, नो, इट्स अ कैट.
दैट्स अ लिटिल प्रॉब्लमैटिक. वी माइट नीड टू चेंज गौरव खान्स वेटरनरी क्लिनिक.
सो आई थिंक to start treating them like any other animal, taking enough care, giving them the right food, milk. It's such a big myth that billiye to doodh de do. It's actually the worst thing you can give to a cat.
मैंने ना कितने लोगों को ऐसे रोक रोक के समझाया कि their digestive system is
cannot,
not,
yeah.
It, they cannot handle milk.
Exactly. You know, my cats that I owned before, दाल पालक सब खाते थे, बिकॉज वी डिडंट हैव इनफ नॉलेज एट दैट टाइम. ग्रेट वेजिटेबल्स आर ग्रेट फॉर देम इफ दे कैन एक्चुअली हैव इट, बट वी डिडंट नो कि मिल्क इज बैड. इट्स ओनली नाउ इन द लास्ट यू नो सो मेनी इयर्स दैट आई हैव डिस्कवर्ड दैट द वेट सेज नो मिल्क फॉर कैट्स. सो आई एम सो पर्टिकुलर अबाउट स्नो बिकॉज माई मॉम लव्स हिम टू बिट्स. सो शी लाइक्स स्नीक इन a small little thing in ice cream umli pe chaat liye. I'm like, no mom, you can't do that. So just having the right knowledge, if you have a pet, just having the right kind of knowledge and taking care of it like a family member. If you can't do that, please don't get someone home. Meri bachchi ko na aapke jaise billi chahiye. I swear to you, the number of people who walk up to me wherever I go saying, meri beti ko aap wali billi chahiye, kahan se milegi? I swear. I'm like, आपके घर में नेट है? नहीं, नेट कहाँ है जी, हम तो 17 माले पे रहते हैं. 17 माले का व्यू तो आप नेट कैसे, 17 माले पे रहते हैं लेकिन बिल्ली रखनी है विदाउट नेट. कैन यू इमेजिन दैट?
इट्स रिडिक्युलस.
सो आई एम पेट्रीफाइड. आई कॉल व्हेन आई एम ट्रैवलिंग, आई एम कॉलिंग माई मॉम लाइक 10 टाइम्स अ डे. खिड़कियाँ चेक की, सब कुछ बंद है, सब कुछ, बिकॉज आई नो दैट कैट्स हैव अ टेंडेंसी टू जंप.
या या, दे डू, एंड दे आर जस्ट वेरी क्यूरियस बाय नेचर. आई मीन, दे कॉल क्यूरियस कैट्स, गाइस. आई मीन, इट्स एन एक्चुअल फ्रेज फॉर दैट रीजन.
या,
बट यू नो, यू सेड, टॉक्ड अबाउट ट्रैवलिंग, एंड दिस इज समथिंग आई एम क्यूरियस अबाउट बिकॉज इट हैपेंस टू मी ऑल्सो. व्हेन आई एम अवे फ्रॉम माई कैट्स फॉर मोर देन 3 to 4 डेज, आई स्टार्ट गेटिंग लाइक, मुझे वीडियो कॉल्स करने हैं, आई नीड टू सी 10 पिक्चर्स अ डे, आई नीड टू सी व्हाट दे आर डूइंग. आर यू लाइक दैट?
एग्जैक्टली.
बिकॉज यू ऑल्सो टोल्ड मी ऑफ कैमरा दैट यू फीड स्नो by hand. This is a pampered cat, you guys.
Yeah.
This is pampered.
Yeah.
So what does he do when you're not around?
he meows and he goes to my mom to complain if if my girls are not feeding him. So he'll go to, up to my mom. And he's not a cat who climbs on sofas or beds. He's not.
Okay.
He loves the floor. He'll go under the sofa and sleep. He even at night, he doesn't come on the bed. He'll only come on the bed in the middle of the night at 4 a.m. on my face, licking my face, saying meow. Because खाना खाना है and अगर plate में रखा हुआ है तो वो plate का almost या तो खत्म हो चुका है या तो वो गया ही नहीं उसके पास और उसको हाथ से खाना है तो मैं आधी रात को उठ के डब्बा खोल के उसे अपने हाथ से खाना खिलाती हूँ literally like this when I'm like half asleep but I have to do that
I'm so curious because you're also newly married and I don't know if your husband
trust me my husband poor thing he's like लोगों को लगता था कि बच्चे बाद में होते हैं बट नाउ आई डोंट नो हाउ टू डील विद दिस बिकॉज ही इज सच अ लाइट स्लीपर दैट इवन इफ आई टेक लाइक अ करवट ही विल वेक अप एंड ही विल नो कि आई हैव टर्न्ड माय साइड बट स्नो ऑन द अदर हैंड विल जंप ऑन हिज चेस्ट जस्ट टू गेट टू मी ही कैन कम टू मी ही जस्ट वॉन्ट्स बोथ ऑफ अस टू वेक अप एट द सेम टाइम And leave the room at the same time.
So basically, snow runs this house.
Yeah,
right?
snow.
Snow ke hisab se ghar chalta hai.
Snow runs
Gohar and Zed and everyone else just happen to be here.
It's true.
Okay, this is the Never Have I Ever Pet Edition. I'm just going to call it the Never Have I Ever Snow and Gohar Edition.
Yay.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Never have I ever eaten a cat treat.
No, I haven't. No,
okay.
Ever.
Okay, good. They're quite horrible. I've had to taste
them. Oh my God, why would you taste that?
I don't know. It looked off. And
oh
I was like,
God, disgusting.
Okay. I have, guys. Sorry. Never have I ever tried to put snow on a leash.
I have.
And?
And he hated it. He's not really, imagine he can't even stay in my lap. I mean, he stays in my lap the most. But on a leash, he was like, he just looked at me like, seriously?
Never have I ever cried because I miss snow so much.
Oh my God, I cry all the time. I cry all the time. When I'm on my, like I was in Delhi right now for 10 days. I miss him so much. Like I want to physically touch him and I can't. So my husband and my mom keep sending me videos of him calling out to me and yes mama yes okay you have to wait for 2 minutes
so Zed or Snow who do you miss more
oh my god dude you can't ask me that
okay we got our answer okay never have I ever trimmed Snow's fur on my own
I do it all the time in fact I cut his hair, I do the shaving, I cut it enough so that it looks like a haircut.
Never ever had a spa day with Snow.
I have had a spa day with Snow. He hates it.
There's a YouTube video, guys, on Gohar's YouTube channel where Pichara Snow is getting a bath and he hates
it. Like, and did you see how he's getting on my shoulder every time? He's like, whoa, please, please take me home.
Okay, last question.
Last question, Snow. Last question.
Last one. Never have I ever shown Snow's pictures to strangers.
I have all the time. I show off like, have you seen my baby? My baby is like a tiger and he's not a cat. And he's a little human being and he understands everything.
Don't worry, Snow. I apologize for calling you Snowy. Mommy doesn't like it. So, Snow, this is for you and for Mommy.
Yay, Snow, look at it. My God.
This is from our friends at Whiskers.
Yay, Snow.
Okay, so these are healthy, nutritious treats for you.
Snow, do you want one? Should I open one for him?
Want to eat one little treat?
2 calories.
If Mommy's okay with it.
Chicken flavor. Okay, 2 calories is fine. Snow, you can have one.
Snow is getting a treat.
Snow is so clever, you little baby. Okay, done.
But thank you so much, Gohar. And thank you, Snow. Thanks for hanging out with
us.
He's
like, what? Just 2 treats? Like, why are you not giving me more?
But thank you for doing so.